Doing here today is we're going to encourage everyone to make chemtrail videos. Now I would suggest that if you are going to make a chemtrail video, experiment with some of the antidotes that you may have seen. This next clip is going to be a video of a chemtrail that was hit by some vinegar. Watch! True, that's what it does.